Hello, it's Peter Kopsis with Gibbs Landscape Company. We wanted to share a quick video with everyone today regarding a project we have just finished. This particular project had a backyard that was really dilapidated. The pool was existing, but that was really the only thing we could save. This particular client wanted to have a beautiful outdoor space where they could have guests and clients visit their home, and that's what we tried to accomplish. One of the first things you'll see is the actual pool house, and when you take a look at this, you can see the roof line on this, and when you slide back over, you can see how it really matches the roof line of the existing home. That was to make it look like it had always been here. All the planting was redone around the foundation of the home. A tremendous amount of boxwoods were used. The outdoor space here allows guests to sit outside, enjoy, watch television. There's a complete kitchen right here for grilling and cooking, as well as a sink. On this side over here, we built new retaining walls and steps that led up to a higher area in the backyard that was not used at first. A putting green was built, boulders for friends and guests to sit and watch others play. Over on this side, a pergola was built with a gas fire pit for people to enjoy in the spring and fall time. Again, Peter Kopsis, Gibbs Landscape Company.